just a quick video. Here's what it was looking like Friday the 3rd of December, 2021. We did have liquid yesterday, knocked down the snow by, say, 3 inches, maybe a little more. But it did put a lot of moisture into what we had, and it's frozen down solid. The parking lot has a good base on it. And here's some nice pics from around town tonight. And don't forget, next weekend's snowdio. Forecast is looking promising, but we'll have to wait and see. Hope you're having a good one. And remember, see ya.